SOZ. This one dedicated to all my little niggas and all my young little beautiful sisters. When you go full force at whatever you trying to do, nobody does it better. Remember that. Nobody does it better. See me focus, go ferocious, I'm untamed. Toast to bring a flame enough to scatter they whole gang. Toast to bring a change and black power the whole thing. Moving on lanes cause they hindering everything. Hell on epidemic, prison systems and bloodstains. That's what we living in, we pray then we sin again. I'm stronger than 10 of them put together. They made it through the storms and got all my shit together. I came to drive bombs for feeling what I was destined. I'm calling out the tones, I'm thugging and mad aggressive. My people in the slums, the shit is hella depressing. I love my little niggas, I try to give them direction. They don't wanna deal with you, don't wanna answer your questions. They wanna criticize you when you're Greta Smith and Wesson. They wanna penalize you cause your skin is like a weapon. Your melanin packed with that sperm to move them crackers off the map. So focus on your future long-term thinking. Don't be no nigga wearing Jordans with your ship sinking. Don't be all about the flaws, learn to become a boss. And be the realest, live by the truth at all costs. The lesson taught, the lesson taught, the lesson taught.
What's up?
What's up?
How old you is?
12.
Word. You know you could be anything you want to be. You know you don't have to settle for nothing, right?
Yeah.
That's right. And you always try to be self-sufficient and teach yourself how to take care of yourself. You know what I'm saying? So you never have to depend on nobody else, all right?
Look, it's a wrong black male's jelly, so I don't trust the vaccines or the fucking limit. Don't wanna come and ask me cause I'ma fucking tell it. How the government being ran by a bunch of peasants. Don't believe none of what you're saying, you can get the steppers. Cause my people be dying daily in the ghetto section. And my tea to be eating rarely, we so neglected. We get supported so rarely, we don't expect it. You know we treat it unfairly, I don't respect it. So I'ma get it on daily and keep it pressing. And crooked cops wanna derail me in the lock sessions. So my pops had me prepared, so that's out the question. There's too many niggas be hating on their own reflection. We leave our women disappointed, left with no protection. We leave our babies to be orphans in this fucking messing. It's been over 80 years and there's been no progression. The lesson taught, the lesson taught. Yeah. Shouts out Big Mash. We the last of a dying breed, you know what I'm saying? We can't be walking around this motherfucker scared of our own youth, you heard me? And there's too many of us out here scared of our own children. How we gonna save them if we scared of them, right? We need to be out here with them, you know what I mean? Understanding what's going on, because they targets out here. Cops killing them, they killing each other, you heard me? And nobody seem to give a fuck, you know what I mean? And that shit gotta change, like, for real. So, I could be here giving you some shit to dance to, some shit, whatever, whatever. That ain't my assignment, know what I'm saying? My assignment is to give you that real, you heard me? And open the eyes of them soldiers out here in these streets so we could come together and do what the fuck we gonna be done out here for these little ones, you heard me? How we look, we don't build nothing and leave something for them. That's whack as a motherfucking nigga. Why you think them stacks, all that trap shit is cool as a motherfucking nigga? That shit played out, nigga. This the motherfucking South, nigga. New Orleans, Louisiana, nigga. We gotta save these little ones, nigga. No doubt. L.A. Dub, nigga. Double O. 504. Till the heart don't pump no more. You heard me? I got it.